Hello, Training Star Galactica. My name is Aaron, and I am your Wednesday host. So this week we are talking about where we are in our transition, which I think is a really good topic because it's good to check up on ourselves and how we're doing and things like that with our transition, and to really just look back on where we came from. This week's topic is by Kayden. Where are you in your transition right now? How do you feel about where you are? What would you change about your transition if you could? And the bonus question is, what's your favorite thing about your occupation? I've been transitioning for over a year now. I've changed out all my clothes and to clothes that I'd like to be wearing. And I'm still kind of on that path and defining what clothes work for me and what clothes even mean for me. And I've been on hormones since January 13th. You know, there's been some hesitations. There's been a lot of questioning and, you know, is hormones right for me? Am I doing the right thing? You know, all of that sort of stuff. Because when your body is physically changing, I guess it is natural to kind of question if you're doing the right thing, because these are changes to your actual body, right? And I guess I've been doing that. So I think I am really happy. I'm still in this liminal space where I can reverse what I've been doing and or just keep going. And I kind of like being in that space because I like having the option of being between those genders. And I just really enjoy that. And I think that makes me pretty genderqueer. And I think that identity in itself has been really affecting how far I go in my transition and where I am right now and the steps that I take. So yeah, and you know, being genderqueer has been, it's been helpful in my transition. I think just adapting that kind of ideology in general has been making me, you know, really criticize what being a woman actually means for me. So and just looking at it from that lens has been a really beneficial thing to do for me. It's put me in a place where I know what I'm doing right now, and but I'm still questioning. So it's, I mean, I'm just in that space. Do I like being in that space? I kind of do, but I can't really tell right now. I just wish I was just more sure. I hope that answers the question. I just wish I was more sure about myself. Because I just find this really a scary process, and I don't know why. I can't really completely say why, because it's made me a lot happier of a person, and I've been looking forward to, you know, getting up every day and getting ready for the day and all of that stuff, but there's just been a lot of fear still, and I just wish there wasn't. And so I just wish that I could actually get rid of that, the fear aspect of it. But I think that's just part of life in general, just having fears. And just going down this path, I think those fears are going to manifest and affect me. So no matter what, I kind of expected it to. Yeah, bonus question is, what's my favorite thing about my occupation? I'm a student, and I just got like a part-time job, if that's what kind of the question is all about. And I like that I'm still learning and all of that kind of stuff. It's kind of a part of my I'm just still learning about everything in life right now, and I'm not really as settled as I'd like to be with my path and where I am. So I'm still in school, and still I don't even know like really where I may go in school or what I want to do with my life. And so I guess that's a cool place to be in, because there's just so many different kind of opportunities that I can take, and I'm still kind of figuring out stuff about me. And that's pretty cool. Yeah, I mean, so I guess that's all I have to really say to answer those questions. With where I am in my transition right now, there's definitely been a lot of struggling, even just this past week. Like, nothing is perfect. Transition doesn't, you know, it's great to make the decision to transition, but that doesn't mean that I'm not going to struggle still, and that doesn't mean that I'm not going to look back and think that, you know, oh my gosh, this was a mistake, or this is really hard. So there are days where I think, what am I doing? And there are days where I think, wow, I can't believe, I'm so glad I did this, and I'm really happy with everything. And it's complicated. It's complicated, like everything is complicated. But I have to say that this has been a great decision to transition. But it's also, there's also some parts that are a bit confusing when it comes to that. Yeah, so I suppose that's really all I have to say. So I will see you all next Wednesday, as I always usually do. I don't think I miss days much, but yeah, okay, bye.